I'm Grayson Golba. Going to Hoop Coming, we'll tell you what you need to know.
I'm Katie Greno. Want to know what to wear this weekend? I've got the weekend weather.
And I'm Dylan Rudolph. Grayson Golba goes on a field trip, and we'll go with him. Thanks for joining us, DV. Today is Friday, February 5th. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, DV. Just a quick little warning, this is going to be a super long newscast due to the fact that we didn't have one on either Monday or Wednesday. We have a lot of good stuff to share with you, so hopefully you can stay with us and watch. Like this story, when Grayson Golba goes on a field trip. The Stand Club is doing a lot to help out countries around the world over the weekend. They held their fourth annual Dash for Darfur here at DV. Over $900 was raised for genocide prevention. In addition, almost $200 were raised for the Haiti relief efforts.
Students had an awesome turnout for Dash for Darfur this year. Everyone was eager to get started as they lined up near the tennis court.
It is a 5K race and just it goes around, starting from the tennis courts, it goes around the school and the park and then it comes back.
They all go towards the Genocide Intervention Network.
Everyone worked hard to finish the 5K strong. There were all sorts of different people. Even Mr. Patton brought his son out to Dash for Darfur this year. For DVTV, I'm Kendra Allen.
And if you really want one, the Dash for Darfur t-shirts are still on sale in room A149 for $10.
You can help the Red Cross in another way. They are asking for donations for Haiti for your cell phone. Just text the word Haiti and a $10 donation will be added to your bill when you call 90999.
Now let's check in with Katie in the newsroom to get the weekend weather update. Katie?
Thanks, Dylan. So far, things are looking pretty good for this weekend. Today, it will be partly cloudy with a high of 69 and a low of 51. On Saturday, the high will be 69 again with a low of 50. There will be a chance of rain. Sunday, the high will be 65 with a low of 51, also a chance of rain. And on Monday, with a high of 64 and a low of 48. It will be partly cloudy, so you won't need your sunglasses.
Thanks, Katie. It's Friday, which means it's time for our weekly sports segment, DVSPN, brought to you by me and my boy Scotty G.
Hey, what's up, guys? This is Scotty G from the locker room of Desert Vista right now. This is our second episode of DVSPN, coming at you with all the stats and scores of DV sports teams. First off, we got boys soccer. We lost our first playoff game against Mountain Point 5-4 in penalty kicks. We stayed tied through regulation time and double overtime, so that was one of our toughest games of the season. Unfortunately, ended our season right there. But the season is not over yet for the girls varsity soccer. They are going on to second round playoff game. They beat the Mountain Ridge Mountain Lions 2-0. Goals were scored by Samrell and Jessica Schaefer. So come out and support them Saturday against Hamilton Huskies at Hamilton. And then on to girls basketball. They are playing against the Chandler Wolves here tonight. Hoop coming is also after the game. It's a jersey out, and it's only $5. And finally, do you want to join a national championship? Track team, come out to the track and field practice Monday, February 8th. Be sure to get all your cleared through the athletic office. That's all we got for DVSPN. Please catch us every Friday for the stats and scores of DV sports teams and what you got to do to be on a sports team. So see you guys later.
Hopefully our girls varsity basketball team can play just as well as the girls soccer team tonight. Come out and support them at 7 and then head over to the small gym right after the game for hoop coming. The theme is We've Got Game.
Hey Jake, wanna go to hoop coming with us?
Sure, I got game.
We got game.
Tickets will be $5 at the door and jerseys are the attire, so come out tonight and have some fun. And on Saturday, there will be Valentine's Boutique at the private residence in Ahwatukee from 1 to 5. Grad night to benefit that. Check it out on Facebook under DVHS Grad Night 2010 Events.
This week on DV's Got Talent, the Senior Dance Company shows off two exciting and energetic new routines set to the songs Diva and Teeth. As we see in this video, it takes a lot of work to get this good.
Thank you.
There is a bright pink sign-up sheet by the door of Miss Coral's classroom in A156, so be brave and put your name down.
Remember, you can always find out what's happening here on campus or check out any story on the newscast if you want to see it again on dvthundermedia.com. And to find out what's happening around the world, this week's Flocabulary.
Hello, 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 hello. Welcome to another weekend rap. Another week of new features, new stories for your cool speakers. This week in rap with vocabulary, notes from the first week in February. Fighting obesity is our first lady, trying to save the birth of our babies. Just like the press, Michelle saw a change in our kids' diet, started a campaign. Black History Month is upon us, celebrating a culture still growing. In the 60s, 14s were on a mission to end segregation, so they formed the sit-in, peacefully protesting. And at a war work, they kept coming till food got served. At the same spot, a museum emerged as a tribute to what happened there first. So colors and whites could have the same purse. Elimination of discrimination. The press doesn't care about orientation. A soldier supporting this nation, encouraging troops to be themselves. While the military policy is don't ask, don't tell. A 16-year-old tried to sail the world nonstop to problems plague the girl. Not enough power from her generators. And her solar panels, she'll hit the seas later. Haiti's situation is still out of order. Few Americans got stopped at the border. The airlift stopped over there, cause Florida fears the lack of state health care. Toyota's new cars are special. You step on the pedal and might not let go. They had a recall to eliminate the wreckage. Pedal to the metal is not a good message. Yeah, we on cruise control, like the Colts and the Saints in the Super Bowl. Two great teams, so it's too close to predict the outcome. Who's gonna win? Who knows? I'll be watching and eating dinner with the family. Congrats to all the winners of the Grammys. Last thought, please eat right. The weekend rap. See you next week, guys.
Well, that's about it for our DVTV newscast.
Please join us every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday to get more news for the rest of this week.
Thanks for tuning in, DV. Have a great day. But before we leave you, we wanted to share a little shout out to DV Thunder Media. We got on Channel 12 News morning show yesterday. We went there for Tuesday for a field trip, and here's what they had to say about us.
I'm going to show you some gold medalists here locally.
Okay.
Can I show you a picture very
Please
quickly?
Do, yes.
Of a tour group that came in, the Desert Vista Thunder Media production team.
They
all came
them.
By the studio. Let me tell you what these kids are doing. They're doing the yearbook over there. They're going out and doing news stories, all kinds of great journalism. They're doing the morning TV announcements, the school announcements there. They take care of the newspaper. So let me tell you how well hooked up they are at DV. They've got 47 Mac computers,
wow.
30 digital SLR cameras, and 20 video cameras. That they're going out and doing, again, all this great broadcasting, all these great news reports, some great journalism. Isn't that awesome?
That's fantastic. When I was that age, I didn't even have a cell phone.
No. Well, I can remember when my college journalism department first got computers, so
and
dating myself
that
here.
That many Macs,
a
right?
Little bit.
Yeah.
And they brought in some of their TV cameras, too. They're really good quality, so they are doing a lot of great work. They're in very good hands over there with teacher Michelle Coro. So thanks for coming over, and you know what? Come on back again, and we'll talk more TV and talk more journalism.
Yes, yeah.
And remember, DV, tonight's hoop coming, so be there at $5 at the doors as the girls take on the Chandler Wolves. Have a good day.